Lynn Lilly is here to bring out the little inner Picasso in your child. Crafting expert Lynn chatted with Kara about how to do just that. Take a look.
Okay, I'm so excited to talk to one of my favorite people, Lynn Lilly, because we're both moms of young kids, and I need some crafting ideas, Lynn, so help me out. What do we got first?
Girl, it's summer, and we got lots of fun, trendy crafts. Now, these are messy, so heads up, you may want to go do them outside.
Okay.
But let's talk about tie-dye. I've got my tie-dye shirt on, and it is one of the hottest trends this summer. So grab a t-shirt, grab a tote bag, and have some fun with it. Okay, the key to this, you want to get it damp first. You can probably see my shirt is wet. And you're gonna wanna use some type of dye. You can get the pre-mixed dyes like you see here that actually come in a pouring spout bottle, or you can use the traditional old liquid dyes where you would dip in, so either way. But what you wanna do is you wanna roll it up, so kind of scrunch it up with tie-dye, right? And then the other key ingredient is you wanna take some rubber bands and you wanna band it up, okay? So this is gonna create those fun lines that you see in like the tie-dye shirt that I have on here. And make sure you put some gloves on. I'm a messy crafter. I don't really care about getting my hands dirty. But then all you're gonna do is use some of this dye and you're gonna squirt it on the shirt. So let the kids maybe do this outside, in the yard, put down some newspaper, give them some fun colors. They can have a blast with it. Once you add all your colors, you wanna let this set in for about 30 minutes and then stick it in the sink and just run the water over it until the dye runs out. Okay.
So
the water running clear, and then you wanna go ahead and pop it in the washing machine by itself. Wash it and then dry it on high heat to set that color, and you have a really fun tie-dyed shirt. So you can have fun and pick as many colors as you want. You can fold it different ways to get different techniques. Check out, I've got a picture of Lily. So Lily did with me a red, white, and blue one. It reminded me of those little firework bomb popsicles that we all enjoy in the summer. So that was our inspo for that one.
I love it. Tie-dye is all the rage. And so I'm glad that we're doing that activity. And I will tell you, I knew that you were gonna do this, and I had white t-shirt, I had rubber bands, and I had old Easter egg dye. So I had everything. Yeah. I don't know if you can use the Easter egg dye, but I had dye.
You could potentially use the Easter egg dye. You just want to use a permanent dye. Because if you use one that's not permanent, it'll wash out.
Sure.
Okay, let's talk about those sneakers. So your kids may have some old sneakers that aren't going to make it through the end of summer. You know, their feet grow so fast at this stage, right? So grab some sneakers. Let them have some fun doodling on them. So take some permanent markers, or you can also use some of that fabric puffy paint that you have at home, and let them draw on their sneakers. So they can have fun doodling, and you know, these only make it a season, so why not let them have some fun customizing it? And hey, the teens can even get in on it with the puffy paint and do something a little bit more fun and detailed and make their clothes work art.
I love that. And you always have to buy, well, not always, but I know there are some camps that you have to have a certain kind of shoe. And then after the camp, you could have fun decorating it if you're not going to utilize that shoe anymore, like for water. So I love that. Great idea.
Yep. So any leather or canvas shoes will work. And just make sure you use permanent marker or some type of fabric paint, or puffy paint works really well. All right. So continuing the trend of letting your kids have fun on their clothes, we're going to do splatter paint. So this is another messy one. Take it outside, but maybe they've got some jeans, some jean shorts, even a jean jacket. And again, they grow real fast, right? So if they're about to grow out of these, let them have some fun with it. So you wanna use some fabric paint or permanent paint, put a whole bunch on a paper plate. Then you're gonna take a paintbrush and you wanna take like a big scoop of paint. So you get a lot of paint on there. And again, do this outside.
Okay.
And just let them flick that paint, and they can switch it up with the colors and have fun just making a mess on their clothes. And when they're done with it, check out what it looks like.
Oh, that looks so good, Lynn.
Yes,
I guarantee you, if you do that, somebody will say, "Where did you get those shorts?"
And you would probably go to like the department store, and these would be like $75.
No joke. No, yeah. That's so true. So, I love all those.
It's so easy and fun. You know, I'm gonna give the kids something to do, right? Maybe let them go outside on the deck or the grass. It's a good afternoon craft. And you know what? They're going to grow out of these clothes anyways. So let them have some fun with it.
Yeah, let them have some fun. That should be the name of that segment. Let them have some fun. Perfect yes. ideas for outside summer fun. And it's good to get out in the yard too, since we've been cooped up for so long. So thanks, Lynn. Let everybody know how you're feeling. She's pregnant.
Yeah, I know, right outside the first trimester, baby girl due in December, so we're excited for my sweet Lily to have a sister. I'm just tired, but I think that's just life, but otherwise everything's going really well.
Okay, great. You look great. Thank you so much for that information, and we're so excited. You're making a sister, Lynn. You're making a sister. That's so exciting.
Yet, right? Lily and a new baby sister, best DIYs yet.
Exactly. Take care, my friend. I miss you.
Bye.
Bye.
I'm so happy, Lynn, if you're watching, I'm so happy for you. And I know I'm biased, but two little girls are pretty awesome. And guys, by the way, please make sure you visit craftboxgirls.com. Lynn has that idea and thousands of others to keep the kiddos occupied this summer.